I bought, like, so I went to school and I had a sharpener. It was like one of those circular sharpeners. And then one day when I came home, Alan, as a child, a dumb child, took his pinky and he sharpened it. Why? And I got yelled at because our parents were like, why would you leave the sharpener in your pencil case outside for me? Go sharpen. And I was just like this.
And you're like, why did he sharpen his finger?
Yeah.
It was for science.